Hi, here in this given problem, this is the height of the plane above the